Welcome to the Decal World Scoreboard Application Directions. Here what you're going to do with your first step is grab a credit card and turn the sign over. Make sure you go over the entire sign, and what this is going to do is it's going to reactivate the adhesive on the application tape. Now that you have a good adhesive, you're going to bring it over to your desired location. Once you have it there, make sure that you have measured it out and line up the sign to where you would like it. In order to get it straight on the wall, what you're going to do is grab some masking tape and you're going to tape it like shown here in the video. Now that you have the scoreboard masking taped to the wall so it will hang, you can adjust it to make sure it is straight. Just grab a level and make sure it is level to the ground before you put the second piece of tape on the bottom half of the scoreboard. Now that we have the scoreboard straight on the wall where we would like it, it's time to remove the first half of the application tape. As you can see here, as you pull off the application tape, the scoreboard will remain on the tape. If you notice any letters or numbers that do not come off on the application tape, just rub over it again real quick with a credit card to make sure that it all does stick. After you pull it to the halfway point, you're going to cut off the white backing and then slowly bring the scoreboard back on the wall, and it will be straight exactly like you had measured it out. Now that you have the first part of the scoreboard on the wall, you're going to grab that credit card again and go over it to make sure you get out any bubbles that might have formed and make sure you get a good adhesive to the wall. Okay, now that the right side of the scoreboard is adhered to the wall, we can go ahead and remove the masking tape that you applied earlier. Remove that masking tape, and then you're going to start from the left side of the scoreboard and peel it back like shown in the video here. You're going to grab the white backing from behind the scoreboard and slowly pull it away, just like you did with the right side. You'll see that your scoreboard is applying to the wall as you pull it. Just make sure you look to see that no numbers or letters are coming off the scoreboard as you're going along. Now that we have the entire scoreboard on the wall, we still have that transfer tape we need to remove. So make sure you grab your credit card and go over every part of the scoreboard to get out any bubbles and make sure you do have a good adhesive to that wall. Now it's time to remove that application tape. Slowly start peeling back the application tape. As you can see, as you get to a corner, it may try to come back with the application tape. All you need to do is push it back with your finger, and once you get it past that corner, you can see that it will slowly move along. Please make sure that you do go slow on the removal of the application tape in case any numbers or letters do try to come off. If they do, just push it back a little bit and push down with your finger. That will adhere that back to the scoreboard, and then just pull the application tape back. Now, as you can see here in the middle, one of the letters tries to come off. All I do is push it back with my index finger right there, and then slowly pull it away to make sure it is adhered to the scoreboard. Okay, now that we got all of the application tape removed, it's time to go over it one more time with that credit card. You're going to grab that white backing and hold it up as a barrier between the scoreboard. Go over that entire scoreboard one more time with that credit card to make sure that adhesive is good and to make sure to try and work out any of the bubbles that may be in the scoreboard. Okay, now the last step of applying the scoreboard is to find any bubbles. If you do see any bubbles, you're going to grab a safety pin or a needle and poke a small hole in the area where the bubble is. Work that bubble towards that small hole and you won't even see it once you're done. And that's the application process for the Decal World Scoreboards. If you do have any further questions, feel free to contact us through the website or call us with the contact number provided on our website. We hope you have a wonderful day and look forward to doing business with you soon.